You, finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us, and that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, but when that horse had been halfway to... You there, you and me. We shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. What if they captured you? Oh gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
To go inside the car.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa. Yes, Papa.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, kinsman. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over with.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning! My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord and the Rags!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds!
Prisoner, keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadmar.
Stay close to the wall! Quickly, follow me! Stay close!
Keep
with me, please.
next one.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate. Damn, no way to open this from our side.
Come on, soldier! Keep moving!
Take cover!
Get this gate open!
For the sons of Sky!
Maybe one of these Imperials had the key. Unlock that door.
That's it. Come on,
let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
Grab everything important and let's move.
Stormcloaks! Do you mind?
I've suffered worse during training!
A storeroom. See if you can find any potions. We'll need them. Done. Let's get moving.
Trolls, blood.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. It's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks. Might need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful on...
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to fall back!
Just give the general some time.
Let's see where this goes. Overrated, eh? That looks like the way out.
You would make it.
Wait!
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here.
My sister, Gerda, owns the mill in Riverwoods, just up the road. I'm sure she... Well, it's probably best if we split up. Good luck. Couldn't have made it without your help today.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, Raylov? How do you know him? If you really are Raylov's friend, I'll be glad to help you. But you didn't answer my question. How do you know him? A dragon? In Helgen? It can't be. Although... light would explain what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I thought I must have just been seeing things. I don't know why, but I actually believe you. You've got the look of someone who's just seen a dragon. Things just go from bad to worse. First the war, now dragons. What's this world coming to? The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Gerda!
Brother, Mara's mercy, you're safe. Your friend told me about Helgen. But is it safe for you to be here?
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe... never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
He's a bard, so he says. Occasionally, he finds time to do his job here at the mill. Thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him. As if she would say yes. An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense. I hope.
Raylov, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
I've been thinking. Maybe Camilla needs a little help seeing Sven for what he is. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly.
I'll show you what I know.
Good day.
Nobody believes me, but I saw a dragon.
Whatever you need. Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. I see no harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new. Gerdus, she and Hod run the mill. I make a decent living, sharp the finest weapons and armor. Until next time. Weapon you've made there. You looking for a new blade? Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. Aye. Whatever you need. My Ysmir, if it's simple and strong, I can forge it.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no! No one... No theatrics.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother. Another poem, I bet. He does know how to make a girl blush. What's this? If that oaf thinks all I'm going to do is stay in that filthy house of his and clean, I'll... You can tell Sven that he already has a mother. I'm not speaking to him anymore.
Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store.
We did have a bit of a break-in. We still...
An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could... Got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northeast of town. Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really?
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our life.
I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winter. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose, for a Nord village.
I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill. Lead the way. Still here. What do you want me to carry? You go on ahead. We heading out? Let's get going.